Bambi from Nawas. Welcome to our how-to episode today. So on this video, I'm gonna show you how to do foil transfer design. So stay with me.
Okay guys, so what we're gonna need is some foil pattern. What I have here is a few pattern of the butterfly. I have all of the nails. I already designed some of them. I already put the color on. I didn't put the top coat on. We also need a scissor, a matte top coat, shiny top coat, and a printer gel. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna take one of the nail. I'm gonna use the printing gel to do one thin layer of that on top of the nails. Okay, so I already apply all of the printer gel on top all of them, and then they already been curved like 30 seconds. Now I'm gonna pick the design that I like. Okay. I'm gonna think how can I place it first. So for example, this way. I'm gonna gently place it on the surface of the nails and rub it several times. You can always cut every design that you want to place this on. You can cut all of the pattern and organize it. Okay. Okay, make sure you rub several times on the surface of the nails. Okay. And then you just gently peel the surface off. Yeah. As you can see now, all of the pattern have been transferred from the foil to the surface of the nails. I'm gonna bring it, cure it 30 more seconds under the light. And I can apply the top coat after. You can do shiny or matte top coat. So after being cured under 30 seconds, I'm gonna apply top coat. So what I'm doing now is shiny top coat. I'm gonna place a thin layer of it on top of the nails. Okay. And then I make sure that is being cured fully 60 seconds under UV light. Okay guys, so I hope you enjoyed this video. Please subscribe to see more video in the future, and feel free to hashtag NailArtToronto on your Instagram. Bye!